The food chain. The food chain shows how plants and animals get their energy. The plants are called producers. They are at the start of the chain. Beetles and caterpillars are primary consumers. Snakes and lizards are secondary consumers. They eat small animals and insects.
With my best wishes. Goodbye.